Oh, I'm a nice guy now. Oh,
he's
he's a nice guy. Oh, and I'm handsome now, too, Tom. Oh, boy.
There you go.
It's crazy. Yeah, well, we're at BA Suite right here on Brook Park Road. Big holiday for you guys. Yeah, Easter. What do you have in your hand there?
So, you know, we're known for nostalgic. So, Boyer Mallow Cup, one of our top-selling items. Wow. Boyer bought the Clark Bar.
Oh, really?
Because Clark went out of business last year, May. Mm-hmm. It was owned by Necco. So they decided that they're going to bring back the Clark in a new form, in a cup form, just like they do the Mallow Cup. The Clark Bar, they're going to make.
Yeah.
We'll get it probably in June of this year or so. But they said their first runs off the machines making the Clark Bar look like Tootsie Rolls.
So they got
a little ways to go. But they will figure it out. This is an awesome company.
Excellent.
They knocked it out of the park in the flavor.
It's
a peanut butter crunchy center around milk chocolate. Oh, it's really
great. See, that's really what Jessica Dill loves.
Yeah.
This is kind of your personal favorite back here.
Yeah. Yeah, the soda pop section, yeah, there's 300 different types there. Most pure cane sugar, a lot of regional, hard-to-find brands.
300. Yeah,
and a lot of goofy stuff, too.
Yeah.
We just came up with our own one. It's called toenail fungus.
Give me a case of that.
But there's like sweet corn and maple syrup and all kind of
flavors. Now, here's what I like. If you have a sweetheart or someone in your family, you know specifically what they like,
then
you can come over here and your little
grab it out of the bins.
Your little bin bulk section over here.
Yeah.
Talk about the stuff you have in here.
All right, so there's about 800 different items here. Anywhere from chocolates to gummies to chocolate pretzels to straight color gumballs or sixlets. The gummy bears, you know, you're a regular customer. What's your favorite flavor?
The pink grapefruit.
Pink grapefruit gummy bears. So
there it is.
There it is.
Your guys are the only one who has that.
So there's a bunch of different straight flavors, and that's what it's all about.
Yeah.
You know, you buy a bag of Haribo, which is awesome, but you don't like the green ones in there.
Right.
You like the red one or whatever. So you just buy it by the.
You can come over here and buy it in bulk.
All in the same. Same thing with all the jelly beans.
So awesome. Yes.
80 flavors of jelly beans that are like that.
80 flavors. Crazy. Yeah. So you name it, you got it.
Pretty much,
All right. Well, you have a great staff over here.
Thank you guys
have come a long way, and I love the space, and you're always reinventing. I'm not going to spoil the surprise, but we're coming back in summer because you have a new little portion of your Willy Wonka factory over here.
So, my crown jewel of all the companies is the golf land property,
our
miniature golf course, two 18-hole golf courses. And we've been operating it. This will be our eighth season.
Congrats.
So when we closed it in October of last year for the season, we ripped up all the old turf, the old green turf.
Yeah.
And we are in the process of laying all new plush purple turf.
Purple turf.
And that's not only one of the great features for the 2019 season.
Mm-hmm.
There are so many more enhancements. I just love that business. It's really great.
We're going to check that out when we come back. Remember, you heard the candy update here with the Clark Bar and the Mallow Cup.
Yes.
All right.
As long as it's not
I got to go shopping for you guys. I got to go shopping.
Yes, get
for
shopping.
All of you.
Don't let us bother you at all. Get going. And they have that ice cream shop there too.
Oh,
and you can have any float in the world of all the different sodas and stuff. What a great place.